It seems to me we can't get enough of our boogeymen. What's your take on all these rumors we've been hearing about vampires?
If vampires existed, don't you think we would have found them by now? People want to be concerned. We should focus in on characters like this sociopath that we've been pursuing.
He believes that he is out there slaying monsters.
Why can't you just be nice?
Because the world isn't nice.
You're public enemy number one, Blade. We're gonna have to take on the rest of the world, too.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
He's fought the war against darkness alone.
We use the humans to flush you out.
Until now.
Evening, ladies.
This way!
Who the hell are you people?
My name is Hannibal King, and this little hellion right here is Afghan.
Whistler's daughter.
Guess hunting just runs in her blood.
Your kids. What the hell makes you think you know about hunting vampires?
For starters, I used to be one.
Rookies.
Vampires were searching for the final solution. The original vampire. They found him. He was born perfect. This guy has never had to evolve. It's the end game, Blade.
Time for payback. You ready to roll with this? Blade, ready to die?
This is the day I was born.
Come.